Hello everyone, my name is Wally. Today I'm going to talk about boundary caring by dolphin, a foraging specialism involving tour use. The dolphin in the paper are the bottlenose dolphin, and they can grow up to 2 to 4 meters long, and they often appear on the shallow water, and they are gray in back and white in the belly. So it is hard to find them in the sea. And their skin has no hair, and they can use the echolocation to find food or swim under the sea. And the bottlenose dolphin fans always look like a smile. Just like that. And you can find the bottlenose dolphin in subtropical or tropical oceans worldwide. And you can also find them in the aquarium. And you can see them from the glass. And some people train the dolphin and make a dolphin show, but it is very bad to dolphins. Some dolphins even want to kill himself because of that. And you must saw the dolphin in some cartoons or the animation. And you can see the wild dolphin in Caribbean Sea, Hawaii, or the dolphin fed. You can swim with them, just like that. Okay. So why do dolphins carry a boundary with land? I don't know. Because the paper didn't approve anything, they just offer some reasons. The reason may perhaps be more correct. So the reason, the first, they are just playing. We all know that the dolphins are very smart. And when they are bored, they make a boundary into a toy and play with them. And then, the boundary has something good to dolphins. Maybe the dolphins is sick, so they have to eat something in the boundary to heal themselves. Third, the boundary are used to help dolphins to flourish. Like the bird can use the tree branch to see out the insect in the tree, or the monkey use something to reach hunting. We study the dolphin at the shark base, the Western Australia. And our study area is about 150 square kilometers offshore of the Monkey Mind coast. The dolphin will come to the shallow water to eat the fish bed. And we observe the dolphin from the small boat. And we call the fight the boundary carrier. We see more often the regular sponging carriers. And the first law is the name we call. And the second law is the death. And we can see that they are all female. The third is total size. That means the numbers we see this dolphin during our study. And the fourth law is the numbers we saw the dolphin carry the sponge. The last law is that the ratio of the dolphin carry the sponge or without the sponge. And this is the normal law of sponge carrier. And this is the only one, the male dolphin we saw during our study. And the fourth dolphin we saw just one time, they carry the sponge. And other times we don't see they carry the sponge. And I think the sponge carrier acts like a lady. because almost the sponging carriers are female, and sponging carriers are usually solitary. They don't like to interaction with other dolphins. They just unload their pet with them. It's a calf, means their key or children, a cute key. And they don't social with the dolphins without using the sponge. They just permit the sponging carriers have a talk with them. But they still prefer be alone. And this is the female in parties. The day of the 1 year, they encounter other dolphins. And the female in party can up to 31 to 86%, but the sponging carrier just 0 to 45%. And the median female in party is 56%, but the sponging carrier is just 7%. And the female in parties can meet other dolphins, don't mind, but the sponging carrier just had to social with other dolphins. And it is really not convenient to dolphins carry the sponge, because the sponging carried by the dolphins are often large, covering a large part, a large portion of the dolphin's head. Although the sponge color size or size color or vary somehow, but they are all familiar. Have large one, larger. And sometimes the dolphin need to change their position to prevent the sponging drop. Because the sponging is not grabbed by the jaw, they is like to be held by the shape of the sponge shape. The sponging shape be the dolphin's mouth. And the dolphins, when the dolphins swim, they can let the water pressure to set the sponge on their feet, on their mouth. Discussion. The first, the dolphins are playing. Sometimes the dolphins are carried out just around. They will play the some seagrass or shells, and they will send the most beautiful seagrass or shells to the dolphin they love. And they also play a game, keep away, just call everyone, please leave me alone. And it's more patient to female. The second is the dolphin absorbs something from the sponge. Sponge may have something for medicinal purpose, and the dolphin have chronic and sad species disease. But we don't find anything worse in sponge from medicinal purpose. And after years, we found the dolphin are still very healthy and strong. Third, sponge are tools for collagen. We found the dolphin can use the sponge to crack the crack. And they can, because some fish hidden in the crack, the dolphin use the sponge crush the crack and eat the fish in the crack. And interesting, the fish in the crack, when the crack was damaged, they don't run away immediately. They stand there and wait to be eaten, wait to be eaten by the dolphin. And the sponge is also kind of helmet. This is a helmet. Because the bottom of the sea have sand, broken shell, and little rock, and that will get the dolphin hurt. And some animals have poison that will trade the dolphin's life. So the sponging can protect the dolphin to some degree. and sponging carriers just teach daughter the method. Sponging carrier will teach her kid carry the sponge. But she almost teach a daughter. Thank you for your listening.
Okay.